Time to check in with KDK's Neil Barton.
Oh, hello, Neil. Today's a very special day for our state.
It is. It's not a small town forecast, but then again, Texas is the biggest small town that I know. What a great state it is. Brought the old bass here. Remember the old state song? Texas, oh, Texas, oh, hail the mighty state. Texas, oh, Texas, so wonderful, so
great. Great.
There you go. She knows. She remembers. Yeah. You know, in Washington on the Brazos, 185 years ago today, as darkest things look for our beloved Texas, we said we're our own country, done with Mexico, and the commander of the military, that Sam Houston, whipped the Mexican army in April. And it was done, baby. It was over. And then we became the Republic of Texas, then a state. Today is also the great, and I mean great, Sam Houston's birthday. Did you know that? March the 2nd? By the way, Houston died thinking he accomplished nothing. Can you imagine that? What a very interesting fellow. You know, I have lived all over the country because of the TV business or business, but I was born here and I will die here. Now, there's great people everywhere, all 50 states, and I've lived in some of them, but pardon the double negative here. There ain't no place like Texas, the biggest small town that I know of that there is.
Amen.
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 Aren't you glad this thing was not plugged in?
No, actually, I'm not.
I wish it was.
The next half hour we can plug it in.
Okay. I wish it was.
On the side.
Right.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right. God bless Texas.
We salute Texas today.
We sure do.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.